Welcome to RSP Gym. Today I will tell you how to make an origami double boat. For this, we have to need only this origami paper or square paper. And for decorating, some sketch pens we will need. Now, let's start. I have already made lines and we will start by just folding this line. We will fold this line. When we will fold this line like this, then we will join these to this middle line that what we have folded, and we have to fold it in the equal distance. And then in the back again we have to fold and fold with the equal distance. Then the next step is we have to do like this is a square and we have to do like this. And we will continue it. Continue it and continue by doing in four of the sides. When we will do all four sides, then this is the front view and this is the back view. Then we will fold this and the simple way. This it is made like this. And now have to decorate it. So we will take few more pens for decorating it. First we will draw something in it. This will be like this, and to decorating more, we will decorate if you want to see lightly, you can pause the video. We have decorated like this. Now you can keep buddies or small toys and make it a showpiece. Thank you and subscribe our video. Like our video. Thank you so much.